Yo, yo, yo.
What's good, man? It's around 9 o'clock. You know what time it is. The B-side show.
Act like you know.
Yeah, man. Rabbit right here.
It's your girl, Fallacy.
Yeah, we're in the house, man, doing our thing. Man, we got another dope lineup, as always. Man, the one and only South Central Cartels on their way up in the building. We got the homegirl, Sister Irie. She's already in the spot. You know what I'm saying? And we got a lot of stuff to talk about as well, but we're going to get right into the mix first. We got my brother, my roomie, DJ Survive on the 1-2. Let's go.
How it moves when you watch the tours. Watch your step when you walk, of course. You gotta watch for cop calls, then watch for yours.
Eyes wide,
one third watching my blind side.
You like the record?
To catch us rocking a rhyme live in front of thousands or in front of public housing. I got the world watching like a clerk when I'm browsing. The rebel rouser, push limits, push levels. I'm not talking race when I call Bush devil. It's people in need.
Evil indeed.
It's the family legacy of a father and seed. You need to test the water while you flipping the channel. Punch a code in the rap game, unlimited ammo. I could hold a candle, but the light's hard to handle. Unravel the riddle, bullet train, come travel.
Let's go! Bullet train. Yeah. All aboard.
Bullet train.
Here's your ticket.
Bullet train.
Let's go. Watch the door.
Bullet train.
Doing you a pleasure, more pressure, more weights. Like 88, just more stress and more hate. Clowns don't wanna clash with expansion team sound.
It's more fresh, hip-hop etched in dub plates.
I spit rhymes for free, but for dollars a yen I tell Babu to rewind and spit them again. Learn scratching, but please learn blending it in. World famous beat junkie, still spinning the wind. Pay attention,
watch and observe.
Eyes on the road,
a caution on curve.
Careful, you can get lost in herds.
Caution, meanings can get lost in words.
Lost in space, out of line, you lost your place. Out of time, but grab a seat and watch the race. I came to bring more picture to the frame. Bad boom, load the track, bullet train.
Bullet train.
All aboard.
Bullet train.
Here's your ticket.
Bullet train.
Tubman, underground bullet train. It can't be the same people that they shackle and chain. The crackle of flames, the crack of the whip, or just crack. They enslave the body and they shackle the brain. We move under threat that the feds will rush. Either get on or suck a duck, catch the bus.
You could have ridden anywhere, but you selected us.
Bullet train, move the people like Exodus.
Bullet train.
Yeah. All aboard.
Bullet train.
Come on. Here's your ticket.
What I want you to do is count to 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. On 1, you will be asleep. 1.
I'm a blunt getting smoked and I can't wake up. I'm a blunt getting smoked and I can't wake up. I'm a blunt getting smoked and I can't wake up. I'm a blunt getting smoked and I can't wake up. I'm dreaming about being a blunt. I'm running around and I just can't wake up. Ha! I'm dreaming about being a blunt. Ha! I'm walking around and I just can't wake up. I'm trying to wake up, I can't wake up. So I run and jump. Someone yell, get that blunt, get that blunt. Now I'm thinking this is major. I got a bunch of people chasing me with a razor. I don't like this dream as a blunt, but I can't get out of it and I can't seem to wake up. So I'm running and racing, blunt smokers and chasing. This is insane. I'm caught by House of Pain. I picked up, they said they gonna put my head out. They slipped my back and all the tobacco fell out. Now I'm hollow, wet, thin, and yes, ready. They poured the shoe paint gently and re-wet me. I'm in the mouth.
We'll be right back. brothers are amused by other brothers' reps, but the thing you know best is where the gun is kept. Cause in the night you'll feel fright, and at the sight of a 4/5, I guess you just might wanna do a dance or two. Cause he can maybe bust you for self or with a crew. No matter if you or your brother's a star, he could pop you in jet without a getaway car. And some might say that he's a dummy, but he's sticking you and taking all of your money. It's a daily operation. He might be loose in the park or lurking at the train station. Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the stick-up game. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his man. They got the eye and the gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and when to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers, and back around the way he'll have the chain on his neck, claiming respect just to get a rap.
M.E.D. 14KT, let's go.
Hey, new wave, new days. Shady Larry Bird, keep two trays. M.E.D. need a Rockefeller chain. She let me hit, then I'm Jay on the Dame. Hate it or love, money is the game.
Get money.
You can't fall without balls in your hands. Boy, party ain't the party till the song wrong. Hey. Sean Dawn make a fall on a hard arm. Dawn off the lease, so damn west that I ended back east. 360 to Long Beach. I'm deep, think murder on a sheet. I write it, bring it to life on the beat. Damn right, we lit in the fifth revenge for those shot and live. The streets locking in, no stopping them. OX mid press again. The pop give them oxygen. It's that.
Hey. Slim steel, been 100, I'm real.
Shine on every prime time. Mastermind getting this paper and I cross the fine line. Money plenty, sipping gently with the Bentley. My Bentley running over empty with gifts you sent me. Then you broke the last rule, frontin' like we was mad cool. You damn fool, come around frontin' wearing your man's jewels. Play your part, dig, want me to start shit. Get on your mark quick and target, corner the market. Peep how we moving this, keep improving this. See you in this because you love the way me and my crew be doing this. Have a ball, I'm not mad at y'all with the alcohol. I ain't messing with you at all, girl, your ass too small. Cock the hot shit, write it off while you bite it off and try to fight it off. The fact that you whack and your light is off. Bite the dust, you like the fuss, look right at us. I know you like the cuss, who can you trust to bring the rush?
The boss, our boss.
Oh, come on, keep it moving.
The boss, our boss.
Hey, yeah, I like this, what you doing?
The boss, our boss. Rockin' to the beat.
Hey, yo, all in together now.
The boss, our boss.
Come on, let's keep it moving.
The boss, our boss.
Oh, yeah, I like this, what you doing?
The boss, our boss. Rockin' to the beat.
Hey, yo, all in together now.
Turn it on!
Turn me back on, go get your Mac on and keep the track on and latch on. Hope you can catch on. Follow the beat, just sweet bitches and get your dance on. Tip to your little Christy and little Shandong. Barbecue back at the mansion, feel like a champion. Collapse on, my king off the beat, they rest your back on. Nowadays, flip more money, be running mad long. Fuck around, digging my treasure, feel my 45 long. Ride through, about to slide through, I'm right beside you. Mind you, my system be banging, adjust my EQ. Peekaboo, I'm not seeing you, focus on being you. There's only one of me, cause you copy, there might be three of you. Classic and so essential, we monumental. Powerful and presidential, we monumental. Like the dust, you like the fuss, look right at us. I know you like the cuss, who could you trust to bring the rush? Now
the boss of us.
Hey, come on, let's keep it moving.
The boss of us.
Oh yeah, I like this, what you doing?
The boss of us. Rockin' to the beat.
Hey, yo, all in together now.
The boss of us.
Hey, come on, let's keep it moving.
The boss of us.
Oh yeah, I like this, what you doing?
The boss of us. Rockin' to the beat.
Hey, yo, all in together now.
Hip, 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 hip. What's up,
my
man?
K season, fucking my pastor daughter in two Jesus pieces. Dropping this long, the basement flow, my yeast is speaking. Revving the fan, I pledge allegiance. Undisputed,
Fuck the 40 acres and the mule. They gave us niggas the eagles, hot pot spoons and needles. Sold a piece of crack to police and Mario Van Peebles. Serving every prime green and pookie with that vanilla smoothie. Scary Gary nigga, my neighborhood something like Fallujah. Vladimir Banana Clip moving Russian collusion shooters. Fuck a track hole selling that pussy on computers. Pippin' and never die, Chad Butler in heaven, chunkin' deuces. Chunkin' deuce a hard white fish that I made a wish. But smokin' scrubbin' down my kitchen, I'm never gon' wash a dish. It's Mr. Clean, pass all power model. These niggas don't know how hard you ridin' for their ass till you park it. In 1998, I sold the Glock 19 chopper. 2018, I'm finna reclaim my fucking time and cop the roadie flooded, Maxine Waters. Fuck your poison, keep the vaccines off us. We got a reality star in the goddamn office, quite like the Reagan day. Fernando said he used to move chickens in the Noriega days. I disrespect his name and he signed my face with the razor blade. Baby Tony, top of the family like Johnny Sacramone. Chopping up this block white top of some Yoshiyama motors. Whoever killed him first gon' get promoted. Well, I was getting away with murder before Denzel fucked Viola Gangsta K.
Young nigga, dope money, just half at it, nigga. Make money, more money, mathematics, nigga. Popos, they coming for your money, nigga. Play low, I mean low, like no money, nigga. Young nigga, dope money, just half at it, nigga. Make money, more money, mathematics, nigga. Popos, they coming for your money, nigga. Play low, I mean low, like no money, nigga.
Yo. Real bars are the ill bars. These scars are the only real proof they couldn't kill gods. My coke hand is still sketching out my memoirs. What I did to door panels on them Windstars. Gym stars left cuts in the dinner place. It's new stash spots, the AC don't just ventilate. Take over your blocks, young niggas assimilate. We all break bread like going Dutch on a dinner date. The love of your life, rap nigga wear fake watches. The serial number don't match the gift boxes. The bezel on her Babylon blue due to Tinashe. The bitch told me two-tone rollies was too blase. Way more chemical than political. PTSD from what I wait on the digital. It was snowfall and Reagan gave me the visual. Obama opened his doors knowing I was a criminal. I took a risk, I took a brick. Took a road trip to a Motel 6. Get it wholesale and you know I won't tell shit. Ride coattails, then he really won't that lit. Just another in the mix, nigga. I'm rich, nigga. Tell me is you Alpo or Mitch, nigga. Bet it all, roulette all on my wrist, nigga. Like Cleo setting it all, taking your bitch, nigga. Ooh!
Young nigga, dope money, just half at it, nigga. Make money, more money, mathematics, nigga. Popos, they coming for your money, nigga. Play low, I mean low, like no money, nigga. Young nigga, dope money, just half at it, nigga. Make money, more money, mathematics, nigga. Low lows, like talking to baby mama, nigga. Fake rap, tell that bitch this is that show money, money, money.
You made my jaw drop. My heart skip a beat. I thought I could fall in love, but she won't speak to me. I guess you think you're better, huh? Oh yeah, I get it. Let me exit. Sorry, didn't mean to offend you with my presence. Tentatively on the road to being the highest man rejected. I'm a kid with nothing. Sick of women fronting. F it, I'ma let it be and get my head in the right direction. Instead of chasing women that's out of my league, gonna focus on getting me better, yo.
Made a simple mistake by thinking this girl would be cool. She found that everyone's on and all the other girls ain't me too.
Now I'm feeling embarrassed now, what's apparent when my eyes can't see that? Girls like her don't like guys like
I'm a virus in your friendster, I'm a pentium freak. That's why chat room shit don't dig guys like me. Hitting hard bodies, headbanging Judas Priest.
Uber art star girl,
pull me out of this piece. Well, I never made the team, but when I did, I wrote the bench.
So up to your house
just to practice my French. In the cell of Villa Kuala Kelly's boogie, merci.
That's why foreign speaking women
don't like guys like me. Cook. I don't look up cause of looks. Got a hook nose when they'll fear and a spear when I pose. I don't like cheap sentiment, not into doing flowers. But I will work my magic, watch your back up in these showers. You are subject to my power, cause you only see the surface. You don't dip into the work, cause you know it makes you nervous. So you shallow dive in still waters, and still it comes from the same source that runs into your sons and daughters.
That's right.
Yes.
I was about to start singing and
it's
shit.
It's the B-side show.
Well, at least we could groove, right, Pally?
Like, let's go like that.
Yeah. Hey, DJ Survive on the ones and twos, tearing it up. And, you know, speaking of that, we had a good run and good night on, this past Friday night.
Yes.
You know, I know you don't speak on the mic too much, but, I don't want to speech or nothing.
Yeah, Survive's been super busy.
Yeah. give us your impression real quick. What did you think about the night, bro? It was dope. I mean, I had a good time, man.
Yeah, it was a good time. It was. I saw a lot of familiar faces, and then saw a lot of new. I met a lot of new people too. It was really good. It was a good turnout too.
It was crazy because it was pretty lit backstage too.
Yeah, hell yeah.
From special guests of Conejos and stuff.
Yeah, for real.
And then it was lit outside. The crowd was feeling it, man. They were having a good time.
Free
man.
Beer, so it was like,
shit. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's right. Survive says, I'm there.
Count me in.
It was good.
You've been busy. You had another show recently, too, right?
Yeah, the following day on Saturday for Rock Marching. That was a dope show,
too. Shout out to Rock Marching. Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
that's dope.
Shout out to the homies at Underground Hip Hop Blog,
man.
They're really putting their shit together and putting some dope shows out.
Yeah.
Some a little different twist, because some of the shows are artists that you don't see all the time,
or
sometimes you just don't see them in the same show. So it's pretty dope.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. So I got to host it. It was fun, man.
Was dope, man.
I had a good time, and everybody did their thing. So and the crowd was feeling it too, man.
Dude.
I had a whole bag of shirts to give away from the homies of Prime Suspects. And, everybody likes free shit. So when we were throwing it out, they were
wilding
out.
Shout out to all the supporters that come out to these shows and show us love and show us that energy, because that's what we're doing it for you guys to have fun, turn up.
Yeah,
listen to good music, hip hop.
Yeah, man. And different types of hip hop. So it's good to see that there's enough. Hip-hop, there's enough sub-genres to go around and make a lot of dope shows everywhere with different flavors, so it's pretty dope. Shout-out to the homies from Project Blowed, man. They just had the big anniversary show this past week. Unfortunately, I had to work late. I couldn't make it out. Fucking work shit has been killing me. That's why I need to win the lotto or fucking get one of these...
Let's
one of these gigs
some,
to pay me a little more or something.
Scratching
dude.
Tickets. Really
yeah, yeah.
The lottery.
Yeah, for reals, man. But also follow us on Twitter, IG, Periscope, YouTube, all that shit. We're live right now on all those platforms. B-Side channel. We're also accepting ads and sponsors, as always. But we got some new things coming up pretty soon. Hopefully, we're going to be doing some upgrades and stuff like that. So, we'll keep you guys posted as we go. What's up with you, Fallacy?
You know, I've just been working. You already know with Dr. Green Thumbs. Be real. Shout out to the boss. But other than that, these holidays, I just spent it with family. I was able to hang out with my nieces and my nephews and just convivir. I just was able to hang out. And that was great, because I don't do it often.
Yeah.
And I realized how much I do miss out. I'm a workaholic. I love what I do. I'm so passionate. So I'll work 14, 16 hours a day. And then once I remember, it's I miss birthdays. I miss this. I miss that. So, you just got to take time to step back and just enjoy the view.
I'm barely trying to, I haven't even found it yet, but I'm trying to find that balance because I'm the same way. I work a lot and then you do realize what you're missing out. So I'm trying to balance the two,
because
I still want to get my work on and do my thing,
but
I also want to spend not miss these birthdays and all that stuff,
all that family
graduations
love.
And fucking shit, man, there's all kinds of
stuff. A lot of things happening. No time, no money,
man, this shit's crazy nowadays. Happy holidays to everybody too, by the way. Man, everybody that keeping your cool and just chilling during these holidays, man, because I know it gets hectic, people get stressed. So shout out to everybody maintaining like we should. You know what I'm saying?
Staying above water. That's you got it.
You got this.
Keep going. Don't give up.
We got your
giving
back.
Giving you love right here.
Hit us up at the B-Side if you need some some words of encouragement. One of us will answer, I'm sure, because we need it. We need someone to be encouraged so we can be encouraged.
That's crazy that you say that. No, I was thinking, I was like, I love motivating. I love inspiring people and being that support. But then what happens when you need it? Your support, you're showing all this motivation to this person, and then you need that same thing, you know?
And and it works hand in hand. So if you see me at a show or something, just give me a hug just because I might need it.
Hug Rabbit!
I might just need it.
Hug Rabbit.
No, I don't, because if he does, I might start like braiding his ponytail for him. Hey, hey, check it out, man. We're going to play this new video right here and come back with our first guest. It's the homie Jay Cass. No More Humble. I feel like that sometimes too, man. Let's get it.
Don't like it, take flight like a plane. Hate to see me win while it's not gonna change. You should get used to it cause I'm locked in the chain. Ain't going nowhere like some rocks in the tank. I am here, man, let me show you Vatos how a real man fits the puzzle pieces and execute on a real plan. Man, you're looking real scam. Opinions don't matter, could give a damn how you feel, fam. No more humble, ain't passing nothing cause I know they'll fumble.
Show.
Act like you know, man. We here every single Monday night. Go put that on your dial. Hey, put that on your clock, except we start around 9-ish. We're hip-hop time, okay. You know what I'm saying?
No judging over here.
That hip-hop shit right there. Hey, man, so speaking of hip-hop, this is the homegirl, man. We've known each other for a cool minute. Been doing your music thing for a while, but go ahead and introduce yourself.
Let one of my favorite girls, hold on, she got that energy that you need in your life, all that positive love. I love her, she's one of my favorites. Please introduce yourself.
Irie. They call me Sister Irie.
Irie, man. Hey, so speak on it. You've been first of all, let's get to it. How was the Project Bloat show, man? How was it?
It was great, honestly. Like every year it gets better, every year there's more, you know. I just feel like it's just rooted in something beautiful, so.
Yeah, and a lot of inspiration comes from artists, from the originals to in between to the new artists. Like, right. A lot of inspiration is drawn from other artists and just people in general, from everybody associated with the Bloat, so it's dope. And prayers and positive energy, man, to the brother Tumex. Yeah,
love,
man,
you,
Alex,
bro.
Get well, bro. So what's up with you? Speak on it, you've been mad busy.
Anything, man, anything. I've been working on anything for like 4 years now.
Okay.
It was a project that was just really gonna brew all on its own, you know, like very organic, kind of like everything I do, really. And I just wanted to surprise people. don't want to drop it digitally yet because there's some little extra things that I'm working on first. So I just did a listening experience, a CBD listening experience.
Yes, that's
ever
right.
Heard of a release party like that?
Never. First.
That was wasn't that the day after?
It was 2 days after Bloed.
2 days yeah. after, okay.
Bloed was Thursday night, and then I brought the Brujas Brew on Bloed with me. And then our Brujas Brew closed out the Irie Christmas
That's event. Awesome. So, Hennything. Yeah. Hennything. So, where did that come about? And are you on Henny? When you're like, I mean, is that what it is you go to when
I wrote the Hennything song on. Sipping some Henny, yeah.
That's right.
You know. But it's really a mood song because it's like anything can happen, you know what I'm saying? And in the song, like, I named like 16 liquors for 16 bars, you feel me? Like, I had like a mindset behind it being something like creative where I use the names of liquors as my lovers,
right.
Both men and women, like females. And then I explained about, you know, different ways that I love through that song.
Ooh, can I get like a little four?
Yeah, you know,
a little four bar real quick. So, because I was asking her, I was like, girl, where is this list? Where can I get this? Nowhere. You have to be there.
I work super green, girl. So it actually will be a physical copy of it. It'll be digital. But what you do get is, you know, a lot more content. So there'll be video and there'll be other stuff. Because like I said, I'm working with the Brujas. So I'm bringing all that element. It's going to probably be digitally in March. And it'll be officially, like, released. And I'll throw a bigger party with the Brujas stuff also ready. So, but, you know, anything is, here you go. This is for you, okay? It goes like this. Yeah. I like them brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, the Haitian. My name is Irie, Hildebo the creation. Okay, that was a...
That's right.
But the song is about Henny, so it's not really about Henny. It's about love, and I just happened to name it Henny.
That's dope.
Anything can happen when you fall in love.
When she said the different lovers, man, that just sounds intriguing. Like, people are like, I'm going to cop that shit. Well, let me get that. Hey, I wanted to ask, because... We'll talk more about the project, but I just wanted to ask something because it seems like, you know, timing's everything and things happen for a reason. Sometimes, like, even with what I do, like, I'm way behind where I think I should be, but things always happen. It's meant to be the way it's meant to be. And I was going to say, because you've been doing music for a while. I remember you doing stuff with your brother.
And then...
You know, your solo stuff, and then you got the crew now, the Brujas Brew,
which is
a dope collective right there.
Shout out to the Zay Kiddo.
I finally got to see you guys rock together like a few weeks back. You know, and then now with your project coming out, it just seems like the way things work the way they're supposed to, right?
Yeah.
Like, because you've been mad busy, but
absolutely.
It's all falling in place.
Divine timing, you know, I believe in that a lot. Like, I feel like I really work with intuition, and that's why I always choose artists that way too. Like, even with the special guest appearances, I reached out and I was like, let's see what happens naturally, you know? Like, I want to make sure that I want to do everything from a very pure place,
right.
Feel me? So I didn't want to push the album out until I felt like it was really ready and people would, you know, listen to my soul, really. And I got a lot of good feedback from it. That feels good. Like, as an artist, you put out your soul, you know what I'm saying? You put out so much creativity. It's never going to be compensated fully. I don't give a shit if you got millions of bazillions, Cardi B dollars, whatever. Your creative, you know, mind and everything that you put out, there's no compensation for that. That's your soul.
Right,
you just put it out there. And I've always done it for my people. Like, so the fact that I could do the music still, it feels good. You feel me?
Shout out to the ones who, I mean, this is why I still, like, want to be part of hip-hop and the whole movement is, I really shout out to the ones that still do it from the soul.
Because that's right.
I
absolutely.
Know sometimes things get lost and people forget why, you know, we're doing this, but shout out to the artists that really do it from the soul, because you can see that and hear it and feel it as
in
well.
The music.
Yeah.
You know, I want to say, like, talent does matter, you know? It really does create this, like, connection with people. So if you go out there and you make a connection with someone, that is a talent.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And that's why a lot of these younger artists, like, they connected before they left so quick, you know?
Yeah.
because they connected with a soul, and then they left such an impact that years pass and we still talk about them. We want their music to be alive and be a reflection of what's happening, you know? Like Fallacy knows, when Nipsey passed, like, I had a whole week of just sadness, bro.
Right.
And it was because, coming from the blow, he was the younger homie, you feel me? All the older homies were like, that's the younger homie, you know? So that was a big, you know, hit to the city of LA, just to us in general, but to the hip-hop community, we were like, dang, I know people who went to school with him,
right?
You feel me? And they were like, dang, like, we see this rising star, and then it just,
right,
and we want to reverse that. I wanted to see Pac grow old. I wanted to see Biggie raise his son. Like, I wanted to see those things really transpire, you know? I wish we could have had those people today to be able to guide the younger generations and not see so many of them be gone before 21.
Right. And this is why you matter, because you give a fuck about this shit, you know, and you speak on it. And to talk about it, you know, why I felt so comfortable reaching out to you, you know, because, you know, we were all very sad. Some people express it differently. I keep to myself, but I reached out to you because you do bring that, you know, sense of comfort, that support. And you're always so open, you know, like your soul is so pure, and that's beautiful. That you share that with us, you know, because I'm sure it's not easy to be as open as, you know, you're almost like this serene being. You're just serene and full of, you know.
Yeah, it's a trip, because I put out my album with artwork. I put artwork up, and all these people were like, who did that? And I was like, I did that.
Oh, that's right, I did that.
And they were like, you paint? And I'm like, yeah, I mean, I'm an artist. You
yeah.
Me? Like, I dabbled in every type of art. I've danced, I've done everything, just because I find that calmness in that, you know. I find that therapy through the art, and I find a way to like escape and also reflect what I'm feeling, and I'm able to just communicate those things clearly with art.
Right. Yeah. That's amazing. And you look like an artist, girl. I fuck with you.
I love you.
But so when you're writing and you're doing this in the studio, or, you know, when you're thinking, okay, this is gonna be the plan, this is what I write, who's your audience? Who do you think of? Like family, older friends, or who's in here?
I honestly don't think of anyone other than myself, and that sounds kind of selfish in a way, but I'm making it for my community, but I only can speak for myself, you feel me? So whatever experiences I have, whatever transpires from what I've learned, it's only from my perspective, and I'm hoping to just be able to allow other people to find something in that helps them too, you feel me? So like I feel like every time I've written a song, I just let it flow, you feel me? I let it come down from whatever inspired me through the day, through the year, through the month. And a lot of times it's a reflection of how I live my life on an everyday. Like a song we're gonna play, Sweeter, you know, I speak French, English, and Spanish, and it's the first song that I did something like that, where I did the chorus in French. I had Zay singing in French with me, and then I rapped in English and Spanish and French. And it was like, what? Like, but that's who I am. That's how my brain works.
Right, right.
To me, it was like natural, you know? And my DJ, when my producer was like, drop a French something, so he was like, I said a line. You did like a whole, I was like, yeah, the whole song is practically a reflection of how I work my magic. So, and that was my brother's beat from when we were gonna use it from Hermanos Irie, but it didn't make it to that cut. So I kept that beat, and I love the sample on it, and I just was like, I could hear Zay singing, and I could hear Kiddo with me, and I'm like, let's just do this together. This is a dope song, and it came out so nice, you know. We just called it Sweeter, because it's just a sweet song, and it's a big manifestation of like everything I believe in, of how beautiful life is if you just let it flow.
Right.
It must be dope too to be able to get in and create with some other sisters that are like-minded, you know what I'm saying? And
oh,
that,
yeah.
You know, absolutely. Are in that zone with you. That shout out to the homies too, right there. Ooh. Kiddo and yeah. Zay, man. You guys are dope together, because I got to see it live already. I mean, I heard a couple songs before that, but seeing it live, you know how that goes, man. But it's dope.
A whole different vibe, yeah, there too, for sure. Which I like, because it's like my style is reggae and like all this rhythm, and then the Rujas is like hard, and we just.
But you guys are on it. You guys coordinate. You know, you guys look like a group. You guys coordinate. Yep. You know, like clothing. You know, obviously artistry, art is part of you, who you are. So that's dope that you know you guys all get to like do that together.
I always wanted to be in a group that was free, because we have the freedom to really collaborate. That's a real collaboration to me, you know. I never wanted someone who was like, I'm the leader, you're this, you're that. I'm like, we're all leaders. We can all put this together, and everybody has an opinion that matters. And then we can share that. There's no judgment. There's no, like, I don't like this, I don't like that. Right. It's more like, could you, you know, could we adjust certain things so they sound, so this sounds this way? Like, we collaborate. We consult each other.
That's amazing. That's amazing to do that.
So do you, is that the biggest difference, I guess, from the group project and yours is maybe the, I mean, it's still you on either project, but I guess as far as the sound behind it, is it, did you lean more towards that sound, like the reggae style on your project? And then
you know, my project is kind of a diverse project, because I have a ska song, I have a hip-hop song, I have a jazzy song. So I have this very versatile thing where I'm not going to just stick to one thing. I can rap, but I can also do this, you know. And then with the Brujas, we really were just gonna do a song, and it flew, like it just flows so good. Like it was really just, we were like, then we should do an album, yo. Like this would sound really good, like if we do more than one song.
That so the group came from a session, right?
Right.
You guys were just vibing out in a studio vibing session out. And it was like
we were just chilling at Kiddo's house, smoking tree, and I just got back from Africa and it was a late night session. I had mad jet lag, so I was like going up late till 4 a.m. We stayed up late. We did this one track, and then it was it. There was like, oh, and we even named the group that day too. So, and now it's just been about a community of, you know, I feel like women, we're taboo into like competition, but truly we do have a sisterhood, and we do have a way to support each other. You know, it might not always look like we're supporting each other out here, but we support each other emotionally, we support each other artistically, we support each other, and we hold each other accountable on that level too, you feel me?
Yeah.
So Brujas Brew is a reclamation of the word Bruja itself, because even that has been thrown into like a negative, you feel me? All these people are like, what's that? Stay away from the Bruja, don't do that. But it's like they have this bad connotation on it. Bruja just means that we're intuitive. Yeah. We're powerful. We're not afraid to show that. And we're connected. And we're connected.
Let me ask you, because, you know, it's powerful, and because, you know, you're putting down for women and women empowerment, do you get a lot of, like, men maybe feeling some type of way? Because I deal with that, you know? That's why I want to hear, like, you know
what
I mean?
I love it. Come through. I don't care. Pull up on me. I'll intimidate the fuck out of you.
Come
I'm
through.
Cool
get
with
you
that.
Some.
No, I love it, and I need you to talk about it, because, you know, there's a lot of women out there.
After this many years of doing music in many different communities and kind of, like, intergenerational in a way, I'm just so comfortable with myself. Like, I don't have a problem with letting you know your place if you don't know how to find it. And when a man approaches us and they, like, either, you know, admire what we do, or they're, like, appalled by it, we're not really here to please you like that. We have to understand that we're in a different place now. Hip-hop has no gender, bars have no gender, talent is genderless, artistry is genderless,
right?
So we were really deconstructing that by giving you a show that you didn't even know we
exactly
could
that like, it's we could coming
don't make her start.
No, it's very important to speak on it, because there's a lot of women out there that doesn't have that confidence or isn't that secure, you know? And me being a businesswoman, being in the field so much and scaling so high already, it's hard, you know? Yeah. And it's nice to hear that, you know what I mean? We deal with the same things.
Absolutely. But I think you got to own it too. Like, you know, once you get to those positions where you are being heard, make those words count.
Right, that's the righteous shit right there, man.
Yeah,
you heard it from the ladies themselves. Hey, we're gonna play a quick video, because we got a couple of songs we want to get loaded up. We gotta play. We're gonna play some brand new stuff right here. We'll be right back, Sister Irie in the building. B-side.
My turn. Let's see.
Big
I got hoop dreams, coach. I got them bad.
Okay, Homer.
Yes! Losers! Losers! Losers!
Oh, yeah, I'll give it to him right now.
Shout out hurts and a life. Keep it going.
going if you like. Roll us up another, keep it going if you like. Like, pass it, for real. You got the knowledge and the wisdom. Trust your journey and the vision. Pay attention to the signs. When they happen, you should listen. Can you match when I've been twisted? Acid on the tongue, be stout in the mind. Living fast, emotional high. Hot boxing the whip, the heat is rising in my thighs. But we're hitting center station, destinations that collide. You demanding all my power, I'm just trying to heal the vibe.
I have a question. Can y'all imagine if smoking weed was legal? And why not?
Girl, we can barely smoke in the comfort of our own home. What makes you think that it's gonna be any different?
You guys are fucking tripping. Yo, where's the lighter at?
Oh,
you need
one?
Yeah, I got one.
Oh, thanks. Thank you.
I've been floating on a different elevation for some time. Growing, I've been trimming, I got blessings for the high. You got a little end, generosity is kind. Clementine, purple haze, blue dream in the sky. How long have we been chilling? I've been losing track of time. I got these beats for killing, shout out hurt and nug life.
Yeah. We're live with it. Survive on the ones and twos with the funky ooh, shit. That's right, Sister Irie, our guest right here.
What up?
We're going to play a couple joints, right? This is off your solo
anything
project?
Album,
okay.
Yeah.
And what are we going to get into, by the way? Like, what are we going to hit them with? Because this is dope. We get to hear some exclusive shit right
play
now.
Play Sweeter first. And that track has Zay and Kiddo on it since we've been talking about the Brujas Brew.
Kiddo.
And it's the French. Little French trilingual thing, bang. Let's little rap bars and music.
Yeah, go for it, man. You guys vibe out to this, man.
DJ Survive.
La plume est réalité, c'est toi. La plume est réalité, c'est moi. Life is much sweeter when you let it all go. Life is much sweeter when you let it all flow. Comme la dernière fois, que yo te vi. I told myself, what can it be? Ça suffit, je ne veux pas souffrir. Only here to make love, but if you feel like a glove, come follow me. I wanna show you the sweet life. Connect to your insights, fuck a plug into your light. Let me open up your mind. Let me quiet down your night. I'm serene with the lyrics. Heartbeats, you can feel it, crush your mind, now I'm in it. Young thug ain't no limit, call me masterpiece. I'm the masterpiece, hit a masterpiece. And if you need a little love, let peace increase. La plus belle réalité, it's just you and me. It's just you and me.
It's just you and me. It's just you and me.
It's just you and me.
It's just you and me.
It's just you and me. You so cute when you're mad, don't like it when you're sad. The Medina's in my bag, cause I'm feeling now I'm back. I just wanna know, if you ready to let go. Life is so beautiful when you ready to let go. Call it low, low, but that's the high life. Work hard every day, play all night. Call it low, low, but that's the high life. Work hard every day, play all night. We call that beautiful, never know. Rolling down six straight in the six fold. We call that beautiful, we call that beautiful. Rolling down six straight in the six fold. We call that beautiful, we call that beautiful. Never know.
La
That's right.
La plus belle, c'est moi.
That's my girl Zay right there.
He said I'm falling fast, I'm falling in love. He said you calling me, your love is the drug. And I've been falling in and out of my head. My head be questioning the things that you say.
Hey, see, we're up in here filming the music video right now.
Just add the sweet and know when life is too bad.
Rather find myself elated. I'm too down to earth. Every time I fall, this ground shaking. See, it's taking me some time. I'm not that easy loving type. Sometimes I think the ones I didn't give the time were lucky. I don't want to front, baby. I've been going through it, feeling stupid like I had so much to say, but I just couldn't do it. Now it's me and you. There ain't no lying. How I'm moving doesn't matter. You observe it, so you know how I maneuver. Speak my language like you're fluent. Left a bitch without words, never letting me forget. I'm a bird, you a bird. I'll admit it, you're my world. Even if the sky is crashing in a second, bring me back again. Align me with your planets. Life is sweet.
La plus belle
ride
in cette moi.
Life is sweet with you.
La plus belle ride in cette moi. La 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 la.
That shit got them good vibes right there. Hey, but it's only right you have the crew with you on that joint right there. That is that like the first one you guys are releasing or doing? So are you guys going to do a visual for that?
Yeah, that visual will be a Sista Irie visual featuring Zay.
Okay.
Featuring Zay.
Yeah, I got to do a visual to that. Yeah. That was beautiful.
Shout out to my brother from Hermanos Irie. He produced that beat, so that was him.
Okay.
That was amazing.
See, keep it with the fam too, man. Let it go. You know what I'm saying? Hey, so we're going to play another joint, right?
Yeah, you want to play another track?
Yeah, then I know she's going to rock some live too. You know how we do it over around these parts.
So this one is Chica Poderosa featuring Vel, the fucking wonder.
What up, Belly Bell? Let's go.
I love you, baby girl.
It's funny, in South Africa, we have a saying, and you must remember, because of so many of the struggle leaders in South Africa were either imprisoned or exiled, the movement in South Africa was held together in large part by women in the country. And so it's weird for me because I understand you travel the world, you understand that everywhere feminism is different and the idea of women is different. But I grew up in a world that was very matriarchal and where women were the most dangerous freedom fighters that existed. No, this is true. You read up on Winnie Mandela. Like, right. Nelson Mandela was an icon, but the police like in the country were afraid of Winnie Mandela.
Okay, well, now we turn in
and
here.
We had a phrase in South Africa that
I'm
was
start ducking right
which
now.
Was Watinta Bafazi, Watintimbo Woko, which means you strike a woman, you strike a rock.
While they fighting for some peace, let us grow. Don't you know? Education ain't for free. With your life, you pay the fee. Got the players on their knees, seeking justice for their team. Send a protest, it's a scream. It's everything in between. America, you're a fiend. Hella darkness for the green. Catch a body, flee the scene. Caught on camera, it ain't me. Witness the protecting of all right. Delete, tell a lie to the visionaries who's really in control. The guns, the laws, or is it the people? The guns, the laws, or is it the people? The guns, the laws, or is it the people? The guns, the laws, or is it the people? only want justice and peace in the streets. Let us grow, oh, oh. Let us grow, oh, oh. We just want our freedom and justice for free. Walk with my sisters, take back our streets. Rap for our freedom till bars set us free.
Sister Irie,
put peace on repeat.
Close your eyes and remember the time you had to fight. Never mind, yo, all of those lies you had to find. Wasted time thinking that they had mine. Your open mind, I decline. A peaceful and happy, yo, I'ma find. And just dwell in it. Well, get this sister to come through and put a spell in it. Some drums will beat two bitches when you put bell in it. This is the pursuit of Chica Poderosa, you get to work.
Son los políticos que nos quieren callar. Son nuestras almas que quieren derrotar. Pero somos las semillas que no pueden matar. Somos las semillas que no pueden matar. Los políticos te quieren derrotar. Chica poderosa te quiere callar. Pero somos las semillas que no pueden matar. Somos las semillas que no pueden matar.
This is for my people. For the struggle for the liberation of humanity. For all the ladies, las chicas poderosas.
And I almost started singing my best female harmony right now.
That was beautiful.
That shit was hard, man.
That's amazing.
Bell came through. So
that's just a little bit of the vibes you guys could expect off the new project, man. She's been mad busy. Group project, solo project. You know, show. You got any shows coming up? Let them know, too.
January 15th, we're doing Bruja stuff for Mezcal. Viva Mezcal has a year anniversary. And so, come through.
Make sure you guys follow. Follow all that. Oh, let them know where they can get at you on all the platforms
at
and all that.
Sister Irie, SisterIrie, okay. At Brujas Brew, BruxasBrew, like your brew, like the one you're drinking right now.
Yeah.
And shout out to all the people that supported me this weekend at Irie Kushmas, my family, my ganja family. Shout out to them, to the Yerberas Curandera, to my sisters, Vel, Zay, and Kiddo. And everybody that's put in any just love my direction, I love you right back.
That's right, man. That's the way it should be
Sister
done. Hey, and are you gonna rock something too?
You guys
got
to rock a song?
Yeah,
we got Umbaya. Pull up Umbaya.
You got it?
Yeah, he got it.
This
hell
guy.
Yeah. Let's do that.
DJ Survive already got it. He's like, get out of here,
I only
play
this song live, y'all. So just know that you ain't finding none of this line.
Check it out.
Shout out to Survive. Blessings for everybody in the house.
Yeah.
Irie Life, Irie Vibe.
Sister Irie in the house, B-side.
Who like reggae music in the house? Yep. Here we go. Yeah. Ooh, bye-bye with a regaling. Sister Irie, so you can't forget the name. Got your mama queens on the mic, push a ring. Flying so high, you can call me a plane. Get you so lost, I'm blowing up your brain. Tiger medicine, I'll get you hooked like the king. Better fake the feeling fresh like the rain. We don't bring no props, we don't bring no gimmicks. All I got the mic and the lyrics that I feed it. All I bring is love, let me hear it if you feel it. Boom, bye bye with a Rugaling. Sister Irie, so you can't forget the name. Watch out, mama queens on the mic, we shall ring. Yeah. Watch out, mama queens on the mic, rifamos. Rimo cuando el amo la tarima quemamos. Boom, bye bye with a Rugaling. Sister Irie, so you can't forget the name. Yeah. Bulletproof, pero con palabras pa' sanar. Somos guerrilleros del ejército de Jah. World warriors, no nos van a parar.
porque ya no pueden con la fuerza ni vital. So this is for my warriors that stand up and fight. This is for the pueblos that fight for their rights. Espíritu rebelde, vamos a liberar. Peleando por justicia, libertad y dignidad. Peleando por justicia, libertad y dignidad. Peleando por justicia, libertad y dignidad. We fighting for justice and dignity every day. Boom, bye, bye. Boom, bye, bye, with a regaling. Sister Irie, so you can't forget the name. Pachamama queens on the mic, we shall ring. Y'all ready? When I say feeling, y'all say Irie feeling.
Irie
feeling.
Irie.
When I say feeling, y'all say Irie feeling.
Irie
feeling.
Irie.
Ooh, be Sasha, I love y'all so much.
That's right, man.
Y'all the best.
Sister Irie in
thank
the house.
Thank you so much.
Dopest hairdo in the biz, by the way, too.
Y'all the best family
man.
Ever.
Hey, but always, not just tonight. You got it extra done up there. Yeah. You always got something dope going on with your stilo, man. So
you are what we needed to end this beautiful 2019 the right way.
You know what I'm saying? With the good vibes, man. Oh, get any shout-outs you want, too.
Shout-out to my son in South Africa. Keep pushing. To my homegirls. Everybody that's been putting in work with me in this community of hip hop.
That's right.
I love you, mujeres. I love you, brothers that support us. I love the community that we built. And let's just keep growing. That's just stay right. positive and stay up on your shit.
Yeah, get on
stay
your
stay Irie with the vibes. Shout
get
out, baby.
Get on your shit. Hey, it don't matter what year it is, 2020, whatever. Just stay on your shit, man. We don't need a new year for that, right? Hey, let's go. Thank you for coming through,
y'all.
Sister
Shout
Irie.
Out to family. Y'all yeah, just man. Family. Appreciate that.
B-side show. We're
South
here.
South Central in the house.
Yeah, that's right. We're here every single Monday night, man, with consistency with the hip-hop platform. Sister Irie, thank you for coming through,
thank
man. And South
man.
Central Cartel
appreciate
up next.
That.
Let's go, B-side.
There are four basic methods of acquiring marijuana. Buying it, growing it, receiving it as a gift, and stealing it.
Some people like smoke Cali Bomb, others like their Reg. I say smoke me out instead.
And push up your lighter, up your lighter. Push up your lighter, up your lighter. And if you smoke Irie Kush, push up your lighter, push up your lighter,
yeah,
up your lighter.
Pay me through the wire for that fire. Yeah. We ship like a cruise line and get it overnight. Yeah, if we puff and bring a light, I can't recall the last time I had a sober night. Let's go push and get higher. Step through and fly a tire. But my attitude is shitty. When I can't find my supplier, he be falling off his grind. He don't understand a stoner's job is full time. I need a dime of that lime. Let me set with the pine.
Yeah, they chronic be that cologne with these words I spoke. Step in the session, let you get lost in the smoke. One hit could overdose for a first time I toke. See these rhymes that I wrote, leave your ass comatose. Steady bugging, and no, we ain't wasting a roach. Second hand through your dough, straight wasting your folks. This the heavy shit, brick hit deep, okay, yo. Mary Jane be on a mission, and she be take souls. God dang.
Natural, I'm positive, I don't relive. Really satisfying if I want concern. I will never leave you for another. I will never, never, ever leave you for a relive. Natural, I'm positive, I love green lips. Really satisfying if I want concern. I will never leave you for another. I will never, never, ever leave you for another.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. When the fuck I put a mirror on the wall?
Hey yo, you must have forgot.
Should blame it on the moon rock. My mind stay corrupt, so I call shots. It's a quarter past 12 on my block. Weed shop, close and connect, got a stock. Party round the corner, we can tell they smoking bomb. Thank God I got pistola and she ready in the drop. We pull it up.
Burning rubber, burning lie, hiding trees from the law. They don't understand why we stay high. Middle finger to the popo when they go by. Trigger finger on the foco, got a lot on my mind. Got a lot on the line, lay it all in the dutch. Push the pedal to the metal, take it out on the clutch. Pour some alcohol out for the lush. Fill the fluid on the lighter, we gon' blow this shit top.
Natural, I'm positive, I don't relive. Really satisfying if I want concern. I will never leave you for another. I will never, never, ever leave you for a relive. Natural, I'm positive, I don't relive. Really satisfying if I want concern. I will never leave you for another. I will never, never, ever leave you for another.
Split.
There are four basic methods of acquiring marijuana: buying it, growing it, receiving it as a gift, and stealing it.
You know, some people like smoke Cali bomb, others like their reg. I say smoke me out instead.
And push up your lighter, up your lighter. Push up your lighter, up your lighter. And if you smoke Ari Kush, push up your lighter, push up your lighter.
You are watching a master at work.
Ruggish, thuggish bone in my harmony zone. Get off of me, ho, I'm sluggish and I ought to be known. I ought to be grown and slaughter our astrology homes. This ought to be harder than most when I'm dropping my drones. And all of the cops probably can call me the top criminal. Rock minerals, you feel ill when your artery shot. Call me your pops, bitch, papa, papa shit. Papa popular, the prodigal poppin'. All of you imposters, so pardon me as I start an apocalypse now. Got a lock solid, slap boxing while I'm rocking a smile. Dropping a bomb by the pound and all, and I'm off with the loud. You talking a lot for a while. I'm stomping this common canal and drop it. You ought to be just for faking your life. I hope at the breach of that step, you take your own life. Because a nigga like you does not deserve to breathe the fucking air that I breathe. I swear that they ever so needy. Careful, they ever so greedy. Careful, beware the deceiving. Wearing my medal achievement. See, I'm the heir in this meeting. Niggas are scared when they see me. Unnecessarily preaching. Leave them embarrassed and weeping. And everywhere niggas is bleeding from. And the crowd sang. Da, 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 da. Yo, yo. And all of you MCs ain't nothing but main courses. Remain focused, the gauge spray your brain and torso. The best of my forces, tested rhymes extortion. Electrified director, sniper next to die enforcement. Stacking up shoddy rounds when my whole army swarm. Racking up body counts like cold bodies in morgues. Defeating any MC with an ignorance they can see. But literate, great beast, cause nigger is staying me. Track absorbing, flashing forward, black and forth back. And I have the sword to rap it more of according to these rappers that rap it raw. But I'm back to the decapitate any rapper with a cannonball, or any man who brawl or wanna take the crown or snatch it off. The black castle hard pants, a manhandle scandal broads, I hit it off and out the park like black Mickey Mantle paw. Backsnap a crack a bad mamma jamma sweet whores like prime Pam Anderson. I need at least three more dimes. I'm smacking them, they need CPR. Rhymes of a champion, never see me fall. This rapping thing don't work, I'm snatching your loot. Picture me fist fighting gorillas trapped in the zoo. Bro, and the crowd sang.
You are watching a map.
Yeah, DJ Survive at the B-Site show.
Yeah, man, bumping the joints even in the intermissions, man. So, hey, doing his thing. We're doing our thing every single Monday night. We got the next guest coming up, man. It's dope to have you guys on, but go ahead and introduce yourselves, man.
Man, yo, what's good with y'all? Ooh, ooh. It's your boy, Big Prodigy, South Central Cartel up in here.
Yeah. That's right.
Yeah. Young Pride, what it do?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
That's right, man. Thank you guys for coming through. You know, this is crazy because I was just talking to my girl on the way here. She dropped me off. And, like, she's younger than me, bro. Like, I caught me a younger one, you know what I'm saying? No, but I grew up, like, the first couple albums, like, we had that. Them things were rotating heavy in the, like, where we grew up and shit. Everybody had that. But it's dope to hear, like, people younger even, they had it or bumped it or knew about it because either someone in their family, but somebody was bumping that shit in the ride, you know what
hell
I mean?
Yeah, because so, y'all dope.
Yeah, yeah.
Y'all dope.
He's having some youngins hitting us up like, man, my brother was playing y'all shit or some shit like that.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's cool though.
Yeah, with that OG shit, man, and at the time you guys came up, I feel like you guys kind of set yourself apart a little bit. Kind of like you guys had your own stilo.
We did.
Yeah, even with the choices of beat selection and everything, bro.
Man.
Yeah. You know what I mean? But
I like that.
Well, go ahead, and talk about it, bro.
Cause when cats be talking about like G funk or whatever, I'm like, we never really did. We did, but that wasn't our thing. Like sometime you would hear, we would have some G funk. But overall, we just got down with what we felt. You know what I mean? It wasn't like we was particularly trying to, cause that was the Long Beach. That was, you know, Snoop and that was they shit. We was here a little bit before Snoop and them. So we had our own shit. You know, we a Luke the Roger shit. We a lot of Zap shit we was on. But I don't know, I don't think the Zap shit is particularly G funk though. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
it was
no,
a different
thing.
Yeah,
I think you're right on that, and it was, and that's what I'm saying, and like your guys' beat selection was so dope, like, and I think that's kind of why it crossed over so well to the brown side and the hoods, like, because
right.
Man, I know everybody I knew had South Central
on
Cartel.
On our first album, bro, we was touring with like Lighter Shade of Brown, and we was touring with the Latinos. Yeah. That was our audience for real until the second album. Second album, we got more crucial, more even more gangster with the shit.
Right.
You know what I mean? But the first album, man.
It's a rap, man. That's just classic material, man. And you know what? It's good to see because a lot of cats that I grew up listening to and stuff, like we've been blessed to have them come by this spot too. And what I like to see is that people are still doing their thing and making music, bro. Because no matter all like how big hip hop has got and all that, every commercial got some hip hop sample, whatever it might be. There's subgenres in hip hop now, like I was speaking about earlier, but everybody has their spot, bro.
Right.
So it's like there's still like a bunch of fans wanting you guys to do your thing, and it's good to see you still doing it.
You gotta represent South Central.
That's
you
right.
Know, like, when we came out, it was Compton. That's why on a lot of our records, people are here when we come off on South Central Madness. It's not Compton. What's up, punk? It's South. We wasn't dissing Compton. It was just, nigga, we South Central.
Right, right.
You know,
so you got to represent
not Compton.
As well.
There's no disrespect to Compton. We got to represent our side. We from South Central.
Yeah.
Right.
It's a whole nother, that's some whole other shit.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey.
You couldn't diss. You had Compton niggas in the crew.
Yeah, he's from Compton.
It was never a diss.
It was never a disrespect. We used to live in Compton too.
Yeah.
You know, so it was like, it was just, we had to set it aside, let people know this was, because we had to rep that.
Right.
You feel me?
That's where y'all was from.
Exactly.
And your only way to do it, man. That's real. Hey, let's jump forward real quick because I want to talk about a couple other things too, but. You guys got an EP available now too. Speak on it. Like, what can people expect? Like, the new movement. What's it going? What's it looking like? The album. Who's coming out with what? Let people know, man.
To the West, man. That was like an EP we threw together. We about to do. We got another one coming called Cartelifornia. But, you know, we to the West was just to let them know we still here, we still informed. I mean, Cali Pitch was, he came up with a lot of the concepts, so I'm going to let him speak on it.
What's up, my G? Talk to him.
Well, man, shit, thank y'all for having us here, bro.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Appreciate it. But to the West was like Prime was saying, we put it together just to let people know we was back. Like, not really back, that we never left, really. Right. Keep it 100, and we wanted to do some authentic music that was real to South Central Cartel, real to the sound of South Central Cartel. But like Bro said, it's really just the precursor to what we finna drop with the Cartelifornia album.
It's like to make sure they're awake still. Don't fall asleep.
And people were, because I saw the reviews. I got a chance to check out, you know, some of the tracks, and people were fucking with it. And there's still people out there waiting. You know, so once you have that fan base, once you touch somebody, you're going to always have that.
Right.
So, you know, that's what makes music.
Hey, man, and that's what, like I'm saying, is dope to see people still doing it for, because the fans, for a little while, I felt like it got to a point where fans were wanting some certain shit, but they weren't coming out with it at the time. And now it's good to see a lot of artists coming back with that heat that these people want to hear. You know what I'm saying? So dope, man. So
you guys have some visuals, right?
Go for it.
Yeah, you got some visuals out. I got a chance to check out a video.
We did one video for Stay in Your Lane. We dropped a video off that album. You know, we ain't done yet, though. We still got a few things we got to do with that one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, people, you know, attention spans low sometimes nowadays. They want to see them visuals too, you know, it just goes along with it. But so hey man, so you guys got any plans to get out back out and do some live work, man, and get
just,
out?
We just came back from Japan.
Oh,
we just
shit.
Did. Man, that was crazy.
Hey, they're really, hey, I always hear, I know a lot of artists and like producers and OG, like Tony G, you guys know Tony G, but
sure,
like OGs that got a chance to touch base over there and all that, and they're really passionate about that style
crazy,
of hip hop, bro.
Like,
you know what I mean?
Overseas in general, we've been to a lot of places, you know, like we've been doing a lot of stuff overseas. And this year we did quite a few shows here. You know what I mean? We did, how many we do here this year?
I really didn't count.
It was quite a few.
When it comes to the city, when it comes to the state, when it comes to the city, we do many shows as possible. But South Central Cartel is still that name. That name still rings bells in a lot of.
Oh, hell
I would
yeah.
assume it carry a lot of weight of. We don't know what's gonna happen if these guys there. You know what I mean? So,
we got that old reputation. You know, that hardcore, that gangster thing. You know, but I mean, I don't think, even back in the day when we was nuts, it wasn't, we was, you know, but it wasn't no drama at none of our shows. We just came up at the time when it was real out here. It was real. That's what it was.
What do you think that is? Because you have shows now, like with commercial artists, that there it gets violent.
It does.
You know, within the artist, within the management team, or like in the crowd. So, what do you think was the difference? You know, was it like the vibes? Was it, you know?
I mean, honestly, to me, if I'm gonna give my true opinion, I think the difference is when they got violent back in the days, it was more of, I don't like you. You know what I'm saying? But I think the drugs fuel more the violence nowadays.
Yeah.
These niggas don't really stand for no hood shit. They don't really stand for no gangster value. So they really beefing over, nigga, you looked at my girl, or, you know what I'm saying, I'm high as a motherfucker and it's whatever.
You stepped on my shoes.
Yeah. Hey, and that's some real shit, man. That's putting some perspective on it, and that's probably right, too.
Nah, I agree. Because it might be just stepping on the shoes and it gets real violent. So, but that's dope, man, that you guys were able to touch people the way you did and just keep it cool with everybody, because you were saying, you know, you had to represent South Central and then you had Compton. Did you guys see a lot of that like, well, why you repping South Central and why, you know, a lot?
You know what, I'm gonna be honest, man, didn't nobody mess with us. Like, to be honest, really not too many people messed with us, but we was cool. It ain't like we went to these joints looking for drama, but we always had a lot of people with us.
But talent and skill also is respected. So, you know, where skill is there and the talent is there, is no, you know?
Yeah, I think
but
people got it. They
also
realize it wasn't
also,
no disrespect.
Like Bro said, we lived all over. We lived Compton, Inglewood. We lived everywhere. We were some true kids who got around the city. So the respect was always there. Whatever neighborhood we went to, we was respectful. So the respect was, you know.
The name was always good.
Yeah, I mean, we never had to really prove nothing, because we was really, before the rapping, we was
really in that dirt.
You know what I mean? A lot of people knew us personally. It ain't like we had to prove that. Oh, I'm. It wasn't even that we was trying to be this or that. We just did what we did. You know what I mean? So we didn't have to go to shows and act all super hard. And, you know what I mean? Try to get the homies to do this, that, and the third. Nobody, because it never got to that point.
Hey, when and then when it's real too, like, I don't think that you don't got to put too much extra on it, no, man. Just go out there and rap.
It was,
you
know, real ones. Go, yeah. The SEC was real ones. Yeah. Real ones in the SEC.
That's right, real. Man. Hey, so speaking on, you guys were talking of, was kind of like the precursor. The new stuff, what can they expect, and how far is this, like, pretty much done, or it's still in the works?
We still working, okay, on Cartel of Fornia.
Okay.
And they going to get what they expect. Yeah. That's what it is. That's what we're going to do. You know what I mean? We, young Cali Pitch, young, this young Pride, and Cali Pitch, you know, he got two names, but he got the newest out of the crew. Like, he got that new now type vibe on a lot of his new music. But we, as South Central Cartel, we kind of pretty much, we doing what we do. We have no reason to change it.
But when he say the new now, he don't mean I sound like these cats.
No,
I just,
he's a real MC.
I'm still carrying the vibe, you know what I'm saying? I can't rock with these new MCs or whatever they doing, whatever, but I'm real about that rap, so.
Yeah, he really get it. Yeah.
But that's good, though, because you have to. You have to be able to, you know, step up and do the same thing these cats are doing, and, you know, why not? Do it better.
That's what rap is.
Exactly.
What you said is, that's real, but it's like if South Central Cartel, we come out and do it, they gonna be like,
what the fuck wrong?
But it's too dope. Why mix it up? No, I get it. I get where you're coming from.
And you know, the like we were saying, like, you guys got your core fan base that they're waiting for you.
And those are the people that's rocking with us. You know what I mean? For real. So we gotta make sure we keep them happy.
And the thing that's crazy, bro, is, man, we met so many cats doing this journey, man. We're going on our, you know, we're 9 years strong doing this platform, but even before that, being part of hip-hop and everything, but some people never get that core fan base, man, and you guys got them, man. Motherfuckers riding, waiting for you to come out with the next shit.
Yeah, like, where,
you
know what I mean?
We still do it for the fans. Like, we still do this shit for the fans, you know what I'm saying? It ain't the money. The money is always the thing, but we definitely do this for our fans. We appreciate
it. We'll go to a certain place, and the fans will remind us. Like, for real. Because, you know, out here, we so used to seeing rappers and producers. In L.A., we used to this stuff. Yeah. So when you go overseas, it's a whole nother ball game, bro. It's like it's 94 all over again.
That's right. Really. So you've been everywhere. What is the craziest? Give the shout out to the craziest cities, you know, that just. Man,
I got to say, this last thing we did was nuts. Like, the Japan.
Finland was nuts.
You know, it was one of those, you come out to the stage and all you see is.
You know, in Finland, it's just ridiculous. It was nuts.
So it's always like, damn, these people appreciate it.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't know. See, I'm way off, man, and they're gonna get mad at me. But I just picture, like, they're in wooden shoes and shit, fucking dancing and shit. I'm just fucking with you.
In Japan, they was telling us in Japan though, like, y'all, like, the gangsterism. They basically said,
in Japan, we created the culture. The culture of gangster shit in Japan was basically. You know,
we was a big part of why they was dressing a certain way.
Why they
way.
Look like they look.
You know,
because
a lot of people don't give the SEC. We was one of the first groups that came out doing certain things.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you know, NWA did what they did. We came right after NWA. Yeah. And we took the gangster thing up a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, the khaki suits was baggy. The khaki suits wasn't that tight. You know what I mean? The with the ponytails and the Shirley lights. We was one of, I don't know if we was the first, but I damn sure think we was probably the first ones that did a video with those things. You know what I mean?
And see, even then, you know, on the brown side, bro, like, people, it's just something like we related instantly. Yeah. Like, we knew it was real. Like, people, that's why I'm telling you, everybody had that in the ride, dog.
And that's still a culture to us, too. You know, like, that's part of the culture.
Exactly. I love that.
Yeah. Real talk, man. Hey, so what we're going to do, we're going to play a quick video because we got more to talk about, man. We'll be right back. South Central Cartel in the building, B-side show.
Hell yeah.
elevation, found. And the oppressor behind me can't stop. Cartel, bitch, say my name. Y'all niggas foo-foo, yeah. Other words boo-boo, yeah. This is what I do, I'm the shit, chocolate yoo-hoo. My nigga yells to woo, but I salute all my niggas in the Dodger Blizzle. You nizzle, it don't make sense, niggas dressing like Prince, but I don't give a fuck, just don't lean on my fence. If I hit you with the blammer, no Prince, it's a throwaway. I sit bullets in your body like a stowaway. A NWA got motor safe. I'm above the law, like Hutch and K. Yeah, MG to the AMG to the Spice. Wanna serve your favorite MC? How the fuck you a king? It's only one King T. If Dr. Dre did it, it's a morphine beat. Huh. You niggas is so weak, so weak, so sweet, so sweet. Won't beef my niggas from so deep.
Stay in your lane.
Fuck what you wanna do. This is what you
want, your nigga.
Still a SCG's, nigga. SCG's.
Stay in your lane.
Never front on your hood, gang, gang, it's all in, nigga. Don't let this rap gang stun on the real white.
If I hit you with the blammer, no Prince, it's a throwaway. I been G and I'm gangsta even more than that.
You niggas all.
That's the only hand you got to play. That's OG to you, nigga, get the fuck away. B.I. nigga, B.I. nigga. Put a buckshot in the game, we rides, nigga. Any misconception, deception, bullshit. I rep the east side and I'm back in the bullpen. Cartel niggas, they remember, they underrated. Misunderstood, way underappreciated. Suckers hated when we elevated and when we faded. Try to act like we was never on, nigga, fuck that. Back in black, packing gats and backs. Grown ass men with no facial tats. Just them gangsta slaps that make you ugly when the bass drop. These east side SC niggas
wanna die. Fuck what you wanna do, this is what you
stay
know
in your lane.
Nigga. Still a SCG's, nigga, SCG's
in your lane.
Never front on your hood, gang, gang, it's all
stay
good,
in
nigga.
Now if I hit you with the blammer, no Prince, it's a throwaway. My flow is iceberg slim, lyrical protege. I'm so cocky, I'm pure Kane, I'm uncut. Fuck C and H, my Tommy will lift your breast up. What? You bitch niggas making bitch move. Tampex and tampon niggas dissing the G-School. The quantum leaper in step mode, I'm fired up. Cartel created the G, look, let's clear it up. Felony, the pedigree, big havoc, emergency. Fuck 101 stunting, I'm putting niggas in surgery. I'm all hood, I'm one hood, indefinite. Chuck G, fuck water bees, I gotta represent. You pussy niggas don't know who you're fucking with. That's 40 cal on mine, nigga, I'm tucking it. Cartel rock chucks and stump gators. Khakis crease all fucking colors like now or
later. I'm keeping it on your mind, so don't cross the line.
Stay in your lane.
Follow protocol is what I'm telling y'all.
Stay in your lane.
I said it, please don't come for me.
Stay in your lane.
Nigga.
Stay in your lane.
Nigga.
Stay in your lane.
Ho.
Stay in your lane. Fuck what you wanna do. This is what you
stay
gonna
in your
do,
lane.
Nigga. Still a SCG's, nigga. SCG's.
Stay in your lane. Lane.
Never front on your hood, gang, gang. It's all
stay
good,
in
nigga.
Your lane. Your lane. Your lane.
Don't let this rap game stun on you. The real white attorney.
SCC, like we say, stay in your lane. We gon' stay in our lane. You dig? We gon' do what we do and respect what y'all do. Young, old, TGBGOG. Ride with the real. Keep it gang, gang.
It's the B-Side Show.
Act like you know.
That's right. Every single Monday night, South Central Cartel's in the building, man. Hey, hey, you know what? Real quick, too. I got to shout out the homie Wes, man. Man, Wes Haven, thank you for linking these things up, my brother.
The homie right there.
Yeah, he knows we're here every week, bro, with the consistency. And we really want to, you know, do these things justice and let people know that might not know, you know, and get them some flavor in their life. You know what I mean? So,
that's
so,
right.
So thank you guys for coming through. I wanted to ask you, bro, something being... consistency is something that's hard to come by. Besides hard work, you do got to have that core fan base. There's a few, you know, elements involved. So that kind of stuff, you could sell it, you know, if you if you could. But so how do you treat it when you got like some of the youngsters maybe up and coming, maybe you hear some that they're flowing nice, they got beats, whatever they might be doing, they ever, you know, ask for your advice, you know what I'm saying? And how do you give back to that?
Stay original, do you, you know, don't do what everybody else doing, because everybody else doing that. You know what I mean? If you stay original, true to you, and if your shit is hot, if it's hot, you know what I mean? Eventually people gonna deal with you. They gonna fool with you. You know what I mean? Just do your thing. Don't be trying to follow the leader. You know what I mean? Whatever's hot out there, that's what's already out there.
And I think that's somewhat of the problem, is there's not enough people like yourselves to give that advice back and tell them ahead of time, because you hear people coming out and yeah, that sounds hot, but they're talking about something that ain't even their life, and that's the kind of shit that, you know, people catch on to that as well, you know what I mean?
You know, that's old hat, right? Yeah, that's been going on for a long time. You know what I mean? But I think it's worse now. And, yeah. And also the unoriginality is horrible. Everybody sound the same to me. It's getting a little better. I'm starting to hear it now, getting a little better, but for a long time, everybody, whatever was hot, that's what everybody does.
I agree.
And you know, if you already got this one cat that sold million records sounding this way, why you want to follow that? Your career is not going to last long.
Right.
That's the record company.
And they true. And then see, and then that's the thing, and then how it has gone back to, you know, again coming back to where it started, is it got more independent again, and people could still make money without that label. So now it's like sometimes they're still not advised properly, and then things go wrong. You know what I'm saying? So it's dope to have cats that could give back and let these people know sometimes, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so,
and keep the originality. You know what I mean? Keep that influence in there.
You gotta do you, man. You gotta have your own vision.
Do your own thing, man.
Exactly.
Hey, so the new stuff, man. Is it? You know, you mentioned you're still working on it and stuff. It's gonna be a full project, right?
Full album.
Okay. And then how as far as production and all that, is that all in-house with the homie? You guys, I mean, reaching out? You know, the reason I'm asking is because you mentioned overseas. And another thing that's up and coming, I see a lot more of now, a bunch of producers coming up from overseas, and they want to fuck with the artists from over here.
I've done albums with producers from whole already, albums where they produced it. Yeah. I'm a producer, though. I've always produced most of our stuff, but I love dope beats. So if I come across a producer that got some heat, I'm listening. So it don't have to be in house. You know, if somebody send me something and it's dope, we all over that. You feel me?
That's dope. Hell yeah. So what we got? What we gonna listen to? Cause I'm ready to hear this.
Yeah, which one you guys wanna play, man? We good.
Sent them a few of them, at least three or four, right?
Yeah, you got a couple. Which one you want to play first? Okay, go for it. Your choice, Survive.
Just hit play on one of them joints.
He's a DJ. He'll probably pick a good. I mean, they're all gonna be good anyways, but you know, Survivesky on the ones and twos. DJ Survive, man, thanks for coming through, man. This South Central Cartel, and this is some of the new stuff right here.
Yes, sir.
Take summers off, grind all year long, can't take a loss. Trying to live every day like Mardi Gras. Girls suck a good if I could take your stomach off. I had him just be sitting up like a Wonder Bra. Now come real good till my dick's off. East side, South Central like Rick Ross. Buddy from the west side, still a nigga that I love. Yeah, of milk and got drugs. About to buy the pistol off the homie for the 300. I spit at you like Big Pun. When the gangsta's in the club, the ball's dumb. West Coast, from my head to my soul. West Coast, every word that I say. West Coast, when you see me in your city, take a flick. I be throwing up a dub. I'm so West Coast, from my head to my soul. West Coast, every word that I say. West Coast.
on the bridge, heat up. 20 cal look, hanging from my knees, heat up. I'm about to throw the hood up high. Like a hairline, I'll send them when I ride. I'm a thug, crib a plug. What it matter, the burner make stitch splatter, oh yeah. I'm in a six with a bitch every pile. Hat to the back, big hat on the prowl. In them trucks, I give the fuck Cali push. Got a nigga yelling every day, love fucking push. West Coast, shifting frame truck. Got a dude lying dead in the trunk, cause I'm West Coast. From my head to my soul, West Coast. Every word that I say, West Coast. When you see me in your city, take a flick. I be throwing up a dub, I'm so West Coast. From my head to my feet, West Coast. Every word that I say, West Coast. When you see me in your city, take a flick. I be throwing up a dub, I'm so West Coast.
Yeah, fried still, both blue chucks. Still get the good shit, ish, you got bucks. Still in the lack, still give a fuck. Let's still hate cops, cause they up with my progress. Still this IG, still moving. Still got a win, cause the hate's losing. Still cartel rider, still dipping. Still keep the fofo haters still tripping. Still braid it up, took it faded up. Found another grind, took it off, and so we ate it up. Took it padded up, haters get gathered up. We were West Coast, up in the back.
I'm West Coast, from my head to my soul, West Coast. Every word that I say, West Coast. When you see me in your city, take a flick. I be throwing up a dub, I'm so West Coast. From my head to my feet, West Coast. Every word that I say, West Coast. When you see me in your city, take a flick. I be throwing up a dub, I'm so West Coast. From my head to my soul, West Coast. Every word that I say, West Coast. When you see me in your city, take a flick. I be throwing up a dub, I'm so West Coast.
From
my head to my feet, West Coast. Every word that I say, West Coast.
Hey, we're throwing it up over here, having a good time.
If you're gonna represent, that's the way to do it right there, baby. Yeah, right?
Hey, man, crispy shit. I'm talking about right
beautiful
there, man.
Beautiful production right yes, there.
Hey, see, and that's kind of what I was time. Telling you a little bit is something that goes along. I don't think it's just with the longevity. I mean, a lot of it is, but when you have that ear for it and the way it should sound, right. It's there already. But what I was mentioning to it, like, it's so crispy, man. And, like, that's something that important that should be said, too, to some of the up-and-coming artists is get your engineering right. Make sure that sounds... Right. You know what I mean? Real crisp, man.
That quality over quantity.
Right. Pay attention to details.
Yeah. Hey, and so speaking on that too, man, being in the lab, do you guys have your own home studio?
Yeah, man. I've been having my own studio since forever.
Forever. You probably got all the gems in there, all the shit that comes out.
I went through all of the motions. Whatever was cracking at that moment. And then, you know, it switched to that and switched to that. I got it and had all them studios.
We were talking earlier about one of my homies, like mentor of mine, but DJ Tony G, OG K-Day Mix Master. But he's one of the cats that I learned that from. Like, he's one of the dudes, like, he knows about, you know, the OG shit and all that.
Well, yeah,
but sure. He's also, he thinks it's so important that we still got to listen to the up-and-coming artists, man. You know what I'm saying? So
especially if you're a producer.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, if, yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Even if I don't particularly rap to a beat of today, I produce that. I'm producing whatever. You know what I mean? Because I love the music, man, whatever it is. I'm not opposed to nothing. And I don't, you know, man, I went through a stage where I was fronting on the new shit. I ain't going to lie. We as a G... You know, because for a minute I wasn't feeling certain things, but man, I feel just a lot of cats that I like. New cats that I like now.
Yeah, that's interesting. I was going to ask you, I'm curious to know what producers from then and now, because sound, the music evolves, it changes. It sometimes it takes us maybe 2-3 times to listen to a song to really understand it and like it. But it doesn't take from it not being a good song. True. But as a producer, who are your, like, top five, you know, in no particular order?
Top five? Woo. Period?
Oh, yeah, whatever, you know what I mean?
Yeah, period. I want to know this one. Yeah.
I mean, of course, you got to, Dr. Dre
okay.
is the guy.
you know. Then you got, I like Battle Cat, you know. I'm not trying to keep it all West Coast, but I also like DJ Pooh and DJ Quick. And then, you know, if I'm going to throw in one East Coast cat, Primo.
Okay. Okay.
Shout out to Premier,
I fuck with
man.
That.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I knew he was going to be in there, though. I knew it.
I remember. I got to be. Well, you know, it was dope because Battle Cat's been by here before, and we had a little session with Tony G and Battle Cat throwing that. Like, yeah, we had some cool shit here, bro. Sometimes I wish like we had a whole thing ready to package up and stuff because we had some good moments. But I also got to witness Pooh. It was after the first Friday movie. And I was rolling to Pooh's studio with Grimm. Mr. Grimm was the homie.
Yeah, that's the homie.
Yeah, and I was rolling there. And I remember when he was mixing down the album, like, he had his studio so set up, like, literally, you had to walk out for a little while because I felt like I was having a heart attack. The bass was hitting so hard. Plus, they had the loud shit, the good-ass weed, too. So it was like, boom, like, hey, but... I was in there, but because you mentioned Pooh, and I got to be in there, you know, witnessing the way he mixes, and I've got to see a few producers mix, and it's a tedious process, man. It's crazy.
It takes time.
Yeah,
a lot of time,
man.
To ear, get it right.
You think the ear is automatically most important, though, because a lot of the cats just never get the ear part
People need to give it to Pooh, man. I mean, I like King T a lot. The early, you know, all King T shit. And Pooh was doing that shit, yeah, man. So, I think he don't get enough props. Right. But he a G at
that's
this
why
shit.
B-Side Show is here to put it on.
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
up, so B-Side Show?
You guys, we got to get everybody over here. We'll just have a West Coast takeover, man.
Yeah, that spot. Needs to happen.
Take the whole block right here. Fuck it.
Hey,
the new stuff that's coming out, man. Do you guys have a release date? Or are you going to just, you know, let it process and then come out when it should? Is that something that you're...
Actually, before we drop the new SCC joint, we got one called the Prodigy Project, which is me, Young Prodigy, Big Prodigy, and the homie Daddy D here. You know what I mean? That's shit right there. It's different.
How many tracks we doing?
You know, it's going to be seven. It's an EP. Seven.
So you guys are like, it's almost like you guys are, you're leading them on. All the fans, like, you guys got something to look forward to no matter what,
right? We
just
making music, man.
Yeah, that's right.
You feel me? Like,
the fans
want
to hear.
You know, we got the internet. We don't have to hold on to this shit. You know what I mean? Do this shit, put it out there, and let people feel vibe with it. You know what I mean?
That's right.
And that's what like I was saying earlier, is a lot of people been waiting. They want to hear this shit, you know.
Matter
what I mean?
Of fact, one of the songs I sent him, I think if he got it, because it was separate from the other package, it was one called LOL.
Oh,
okay,
let's
that's
play
the
that.
Prodigy Project. That's off the Prodigy Project.
Let's play that joint real quick. Yeah. Let's go. DJ Survive on the ones and two, South Central Cartel in the building, man.
You folks in my cringe, I say, you'll hear plenty of times this morning. I only say it because I'm too old to have to say doo-doo.
It's another one. Oh boy. Probably got one. You did. I'm trying to get it all, that's a lie, whole lot. Money, both pockets, that's the why. Do the why. Baby got black, mix a lot. Oh, Becky, she do it for the money, she a thot. Now she wanna know where I live. You know how I live. Now do it for a gangster, make it hot, make it hot. Stand on your tippy toes, make it pop, make it pop. Yeah, I met her at the hood stove, good. But she ain't from the hood though. She coming from the valley of Marino. Pops black, but her mama is a gringo. Her favorite rapper too short,
too short.
She smoke weed, new boards. I'm liking you. Come and help me get these checks like a Nike shoe. All my life I've been in and out of hell. L O L O L O L O L. Now every day of my life I get mail. L O L O L O L O L O L. Chasing money kept me in and out of jail. L O L O L O L O L O L. It feel good to have money for the bail. L O L O L O L O L O L.
Stepping out, wipe the dust off my chucks.
certified hood with a little G touch. That gang funk had me laying in the cut. Now the whole town juiced up, homies juiced up. But even when it's love, suckers hating, ain't trying to deal with the hating, cause it's Satan. Mip got the whole hood congregating, so for slimy ass fools, there'll be no violation. I know some folks would rather see us on the prowl. Gang bangers shooting cats living wild. But we leveled up, homie, it's a new style. Dipping through the west with the love, not the pow pow. The agents and the SAs with us. And watch the bad cops, you know they out to get us. 2019 in the G code. Never let the streets go. Winning is the cheat.
All my life I've been in and out of hell. L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L. Now every day of my life I get mail. L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L. Chasing money get me in and out of jail. L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L. It feel good to have money for the bail. L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L-O-L.
I'm from L.A. Bang, bang. We do our thing. Yeah, I'm from South Central. South Central made a way for me. Where I'm from, California, it's still the same. Where I'm from, it ain't no thing.
West Coast, ain't no thing,
no thing to me. All my life I've been in and out of hell. Hello, 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 hell. Now every day of my life I get mail. Hello, 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 hell. Chasing money get me in and out of jail. Hello, 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 hell. It feel good to have money for the bail. Hello, 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 hell. All my life I've been in and out of hell. Hello, 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 hell. Now every day of my life I get mail. Hello, 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 hell. Chasing money get me in and out of jail. Hello, 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 hell. It feel good to have money for the bail. Hello, 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 hell.
Yo, I don't give a fuck.
Banging.
I don't give a fuck where you're at, a house party, a club, no matter what, everybody's rocking to that.
That's
motherfucker
the one right there.
She's banging right there, man.
That's the vibe right there. That's the fuck I'm talking about.
That's the project before the
that's
SCC,
be
right?
Prodigy project.
Okay.
Me and my bro.
Okay. And then you guys all do you see some that like camps coming up and other things like that and movements, man. Do you guys kind of all have a hand in what you guys are doing, no matter if it's his project?
Yeah,
you guys kind of all have input on it, right?
Yes, sir.
It's because you could kind of trust the creative minds.
We know the formula.
Yeah. I was going to say, because you can't just have anybody coming up, you should do this and you should do that, but you guys been doing this thing for a while, and it is that. It's a formula, right?
You know, it's a lot of that, though. Y'all should do this, y'all should do that. You know, but I'm a stubborn motherfucker. It's hard to change me.
Yeah, you know what you're doing, though, because that's a song. Not a lot of people know how to produce a song, you know, and I'm talking hook. I'm talking, you know, I mean, captivating them with the lyrics,
right.
The beats, making sure the drops are correct, making sure it's crispy. So that is a beautiful production. But,
hell yeah, doing you guys' thing, man. Hey, let them know where they get. What's the best spot to keep up with you guys on social media, website, whatever you guys might have.
We usually say South Central. You can Google South Central Cartel, but it's South Central Cartel on Instagram, of course, South Central Cartel on Twitter. Same with Facebook. And the same is Prodigy Hood, Facebook, Big Prodigy, Instagram. And you know, Cali Pitch, Young Prodigy. You can Google that shit. You know?
Make sure you guys do that, because
same with this guy, Daddy D, with Darren, whatever.
Hey, Daddy D, you know, South Central Cartel, man, I want to thank you guys for coming through.
Man,
not only
anytime,
sprinkling the knowledge, but bringing them bangers as well,
yes,
man.
We're going to have to come back when we get ready to dump something.
Yes,
let's do something.
We might do what she did earlier. You know what I mean?
It'll be
like
a takeover.
That.
Hey, and check it. We got a few, like, joints we're setting off this coming year too, so we'll talk,
hey,
man. We gotta
us,
get
man.
Something, you know,
sure.
get
yes,
something
sir.
Cracking, man. So sure. Let's do it like that. Hey, any shout outs you guys wanna make, man?
Man,
let them know.
Everybody stay safe this year, you know what I mean? Get to 2020 safe and shit, that's what's up, man. Everybody take care.
everybody that's rocking with the SCC, everybody that's been rocking with the SCC, and everybody that's about to be rocking with the SCC, man. Peace and love. Happy New Year to everybody. Peace to y'all for letting us come. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Spit a little realness.
All day. Hey, and I wanted to say too, you know, adding on to what we were talking about, that must feel really dope though when you guys are at shows and you got cats, you know, when the first album came out, they probably weren't even born yet, but they're coming out, they know the words, you know what I'm saying?
Man,
they like everything. That's
crazy.
Gotta feel good, bro.
It's crazy, dude, when you performing and you don't even gotta sing the damn song. You know what I'm just do that. That's nuts, man. And it happens a lot.
Yeah, that's that real shit right there, man. That real hip-hop core shit right there, man. Hey, real quick, too, I want to shout out everybody that, you know, part of our crew, too. Shay Whitey in the back producing. DJ Survive for coming through. Hooligan with the photos. B-Cass, he couldn't be here today. DJ Eclipse. We got a whole team that, you know, works on making this thing happen every week.
Down.
Shout out to Young Baca, man, Drac, everybody, you know, helping us out behind the scenes, man. We appreciate it. And thank you to you guys for coming through. Before
B-side
you guys bounce, let us
SCC
get a couple flicks, though. We got to get a couple flicks before you guys bounce.
Yes, have a safe New Year.
Yes,
celebrate
everybody.
Safe.
Yes, sir.
Have fun,
shout
but be safe. You heard it from us, man. Be careful out there,
we
man.
We love you guys. Thank you for the support.
Yeah.
Positive energy. Let's go.
Happy New Year. We'll see you guys next year. B-side. Peace.
Hey.